heroes kicked your ass.
That's not very nice, is it? I hope the key heroes kick your ass.
Who said that?
One of the people that we just did. You know, one of the civilians we just trapped, or whatever it is.
I didn't know they were talking to us. Yeah, that is Bizarro, and he's level 52. Damn it.
Where is he?
I attacked him, apparently.
Oh, you're kidding me.
No. yeah, I just got close to him.
Alright, so, where are you?
I am...
There.
Dying.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to you. We're people too.
Clear the area. Knocked out.
Oh, you're dead.
I'm knocked out. I'm not dead yet.
Where are you? I can revive you, you see. Where are you?
South.
There.
South. Yeah, that was just silly. I was in a mass of mobs, so I just...
There you are.
About.
Oh, can't revive you for some reason.
No.
Oh,
no. Gotta fly all the way back.
That sucks.
Escape part is pro.
And she just said the Justice League will get you.
Doubt it highly. So was Bizarro a good guy or a bad guy? Or neither?
He's kind of neither. He's just a bit thick.
I'm staying away from over there.
Where was it?
He was over here.
Right, I'm with you now anyway.
He was over to our left.
Right.
But yeah, he's level 52. He took me down like fast. Yeah.
Does he look like a diamond Superman?
He looks like he does look like Superman.
Yeah.
He's right over this one.
The patient's wandered quite a ways over here. Dr. Psycho must have knocked him out good.
He's right over there, Sam.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, see, he looks like... close up, he should look like... this guy's dying to him.
He's actually doing better than I did.
Can't seem to heal him either, I tried.
Oh, He's actually winning.
Oh yeah.
Me feel great. Don't stop.
Must be higher level.
Yes.
Access.
I need one more patient.
Naturally, the Daily Planet got wind of this little misunderstanding. We need to block all communications in or out. Take out any patients attacking the jamming devices on the hospital roof. Freedom of the press only goes so far.
A clean cover-up, yeah?
Yeah, regain and recover signal chambers on the roof.
That's the one. Let's take it, we're going up.
Looks like it.
Me am Bizarro. He sounds the way I would expect Urg to sound, you know, on EQ2. Yeah, I wouldn't call him evil, I'd just call him stupid.
Chief Researchers General, this heart is a telltale example.
I'm trying to remember the story of Bizarro. Did it have something to do with the Mixel Pixel, whatever it was called? You know, the one with dead long name. Do you remember him?
Which one? Show the
press and MX something Mixel Pixel. I used to call him when I was a kid. It's like a. Oh, what's that? Something on the roof here.
Where? Oh, it's
a crafting thing. You gone down?
Oh yeah, I dropped. Let's see, we need to punish the patients.
Blabbing meta patients.
Destroy newsrooms. So let's get to all this part. There's a blue shiny over here.
Shiny.
That's what I just said.
Oh, right, sorry.
You're not listening to me.
I was listening to what this that woman was saying that was Planet attacking.
Oh.
Lex Luthor announced today that the new MetaHuman medical wing at the Metropolis General Hospital, which is entirely funded by LexCorp, will also be entirely staffed by LexCorp as well. Despite the protests of numerous human rights groups, the wing currently remains open to metahumans seeking treatment for what Luthor terms their unique needs.
I got two pistols.
Dual wields. Yeah, run away, the seniles are coming.
Fear our lack of memory.
Yeah. Destroy vans 3 of 5.
Yeah, there's one straight ahead. Not kidding.
Help! Help!
Alright, I'm just gonna fly around the block. I don't know, here's one. Four or five?
Yeah. Another one there.
Yeah.
Got it. Superman.
Supergirl's in your so-called hospital wing to shut it down permanently, and bring you and these allies of yours to justice.
Uh-oh.
Go to the meta research wing to continue.
Yeah.
Ignore Superman. My lawyers will clear us of all blame.
Now enter the hospital.
However, how convenient that he sent Supergirl. Get inside the hospital and use kryptonite to get a sample of her DNA. Oh. And retrieve
I guess
Dr.
so.
Psycho, so he can explain.
What's this quest here? Down below us, Officer Crockett.
Some of these metas are wearing experimental enhancement devices. The things have gone totally haywire.
Are you
the
up?
Metas are going insane
down.
From the feedback.
I see.
They ain't safe for transport until we get those devices off.
Collect Don't devices from raging gentle. Patients.
Easy enough. We didn't get one. They don't all have one.
One of ten.
I didn't get one. Went to the left.
Yeah. Still one of ten.
I got a bounty quest as well for attacking the level 30 quest.
Ouch.
There's a rage condition. One of ten.
Two of ten. I really love that sound it makes my heel. It's cool.
I can't hear it.
Yeah, watch the video, you'll be able to hear it. It's quite nice because it's reassuring that you've healed.
There's no question on whether you have or not.
Yeah, that's right. Six of ten.
Four of ten. How are you getting ahead of me?
Because the game hates you.
It does.
Wow.
Go ahead, punk.
That was a lot of mobs.
That was a lot of mobs. I had 5 of 10.
9 of 10.
You're at 9 of 10?
Yeah.
God.
All I'm doing is following you and hitting what you're hitting.
Bizarre.
Bizarro. That's it, done.
I need 3 more.
Alright.
Brainiac is attacking Area 51 for the green kryptonite the US government and Cadmus is researching there. This is Talia al Ghul with a Global Society alert. The ultra-humanite has taken over Gorilla Island, the source of Gorilla Grodd's devolution technology, and is now threatening to turn the world into his ultra-apes. Unless we pay. No one extorts money from the society. He must be punished.
That's a mistake.
No!
I ate it.
I'm hit.
Crit heal.
That was like 290 points of crit heal.
Yeah, nice.
Was that one? Okay, so now we just go back to the thing. Is that right?
What's it? Which one's it called? It.
Under a red sun lamp.
Oh, okay, I was tracking the wrong one.
Ignore Superman. My lawyers will clear us.
Yeah, head back. It's nearly time anyway.
Yeah, it is.
Convenient that he sent Supergirl. Get inside the hospital and use kryptonite to get a sample of her DNA.
Ooh.
And retrieve Dr. Psycho.
Going to attack Supergirl.
This debacle.
Is that one of those things for us?
Next time, yeah. Awesome.
Where
This one, enter Meta Research Wing. Is that where you're at here?
No, I'm not. I'm in that. I did the video above. Are we supposed to go in?
Yeah. What video above?
Above us, there's a video.
Oh, okay.
Met General's new meta-human research wing. I thought it meant when we went back to the
LexCorp. No, it's to go into the instance to get Supergirl.
Hey.
I guess they need to be ready in case someone like Wonder Woman ever catches a cold. No, wait. She's magic, right?
And there's two quests that I can see as well.
Those are the two we already got.
Alright, yeah, well, these. Boom. Sent to Meta Research Wing.
Yeah.
Do you want to do it before we finish, or?
I've got time if you do.
All right. Okay.
Find Dr. Psycho and get some mails.
Well, this could be fun.
Lex is demanding to know what went wrong with this operation. He wants the full story, so don't bother coming back until you have something substantial.
Dr. Sisko journal entry, meta research project, day 4. Lex has offered to create a meta human.
Get the shiny first. Damn it.
I'm here to help you.
We have to get these meta patients back in their resequencing chambers before their DNA is compromised. I'll trap them in a stasis field. You'll get them on the transfer pad.
He talks without opening his mouth.
Oh!
What are we supposed to do here?
Pack her next to the scientists.
To trap her.
Please, stay away. No! Please, no!
While we're doing that, we gotta trap these guys in the...
What did I do to you? Run for your
We've invested billions researching your DNA.
There you go, see how he turned it into,
Help!
Run! He'll turn her into into that ball.
Yeah.
And then he'll trap another one.
You're not going.
There you see,
he's
doing it now. And then you carry it on pedestal.
Oh, yeah, got it.
But please, no!
I'll make sure you suffer like they did.
Alright, okay. Which ones are going after?
I'm afraid your little breakout attempt has failed.
Help! Help!
Here she comes again.
You're not getting away so easily.
Did she just get you with the
laser
vision?
Don't do this, please.
I know there's a way out somewhere.
There we go. Go away, Supergirl.
Why? Why are you doing this to me? Please, you've got to help.
Do you think after all the money we've spent on you, we just let you walk away?
Please,
late, Supergirl.
I can't take it anymore.
If you remove them from those chambers without the proper shutdown codes, they'll die.
Then I'll just have to get those codes from the mainframe, won't I?
Talk to the scientists?
Yeah.
Chief researcher.
Get to the mainframe.
Find Supergirl before she
destroy them if you have to, but don't let her get those codes.
This way, I take it. This was locked before.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah. In your dreams.
People come first. I need those codes. You're going down. I can't free anyone without those codes.
Continue on, that's it.
Say again.
So keep moving?
Yeah, I think so. I think it might be the other way, or is it this way?
Right up.
Alright.
Yep.
Shiny over there to the left.
Ah, yeah, good spot.
I'm liking this healing business.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Researchers Journal. These vines are growing so rapidly, I'm worried about the container's integrity.
Next up, search for girl. Watch this info.
Dr. Sisko journal entry, meta research project, day 13. Research.
Yep, there she is.
Dead end. Where are you going to run to now?
He's the one who's running away. Find kryptonite hidden in the room. Undeserved shiny over here. Though.
Here we go, got kryptonite.
Lower Supergirl to the kryptonite, where is it?
Here to the left. About the other side of this thing.
I'm trying. Battering.
There we go. Come here. Thank you, mate.
Yep. You're healing me, I can complain, I'm not playing.
Yes!
I'll pay you back!
And battle.
I'm bringing friends!
Dr. Psycho, get the shiny first.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no!
I could have handled Supergirl myself. I was simply plotting my next move while being tied up. I'll ensure my good friend Lex Luthor,
Chief Researcher General. Again. It's not as dangerous when separated from it.
Huh. Oh.
Wanna see the world through my eyes?
No, not really.
No, they don't look very, they need some water.
It's easy.
Some eye drops or something.
Everything you want and can't have.
Oh,
and
dear.
Multiply that 10,000 times. Everyone laughing at you, pushing you aside, unless you take the power for yourself and make them give you what you want.
Luther
knows. Oh dear.
Soon they'll all know. And when I get what I want, I'll be the only one laughing.
He's a little off the rocker. Doctor's orders.
Kryptonian battle chest.
So long, Supergirl.
That's all you, that. That battle chest. Did you get it?
I don't know.
No, I did. Oh, mine, you, it's plus power as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, plus 9 power. Did you get one as well?
No. Go ahead, put it on.
Sharply dressed, collect 25 styles and other achieve. God, I've got a load of stuff in my inventory, Nate. I'll have to log in and try and have a look at what we're doing with all this stuff. Get some poor Supergirl. Aww.
Poor agent of respect.
That's right. Assume the position, Supergirl.
Now we still need one more. Those things. Those, computers.
Alright. Here.
Dr. Sisko journal entry. Meta research project, day 4. Lex has offered to create a metahuman wing to cure metahuman ailments, and they went for it hook, line, and sinker. And with me in charge.
Why don't you say leave Lex's Meta Wing?
Well, I'm taking this is the Meta Wing.
It must be.
We've already done that quest.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think we finished it.
Well, the return thing is here. Hang on, let me have a look.
Excellent. With this sample, I am one step closer to cracking the.
Looks like I'm missing the second console.
As for Dr. Right. Psycho, the little fool has his uses.
Is it yours the same way?
I don't know. I've got to speak to Agent Respect in Little Bohemian Nightclub.
Get clear of these premises, and we'll speak soon.
New quest, The Hive. Psycho slip-ups. What's that? What news? I've got quests that I've not got a clue about.
The one I'm on right now is... here we go. Hold on. Are you still on the thing?
Yeah, I'm still with you. Ooh, chest.
There we go.
You're upstairs, eh?
Yeah. Did you get the
I got something, definitely. So have I got a quest to complete? I don't know. What was it called?
It's gone now, but it was, it was one from in here.
Yeah. I have at the moment, alert Area 51, which is our instance. Alert.
Right.
Alert Gorilla Island.
Mm-hmm.
Alert Hive.
Mm-hmm.
Two PvP quests. Explore Metropolis and Explore Metropolis level 12. And what news?
Okay. And then I got two for my house. Yeah, so what news is going on?
Why is this saying he's expecting again?
That's what I was saying.
Cisco Journal Entry, Meta Research Project, Day 8. If only I had a real.
I didn't have that one, so I had to come back here to get Suter to complete the quest. Now I need to leave.
All
next.
Right.
The Meta Wing. How the hell I get out of here?
There's another one here that says it needs doing.
Dr. Cisco Journal Entry, Meta Research Project, Day 4.
Okay, yeah, because now I can reset the mission.
Ah, right, okay. Ah, yeah, so can I.
Okay, yeah, it's because before he was telling me, hey, quit messing about.
Right. Very cool, the fact we got to kill, well, not kill, defeat Supergirl.
Yeah. I think it's the best part of this game, you get to fight the other the actual superheroes.
Can't wait till we get to have a go at Superman.
Mm-hmm.
But that's going to be a tough one. That's probably going to be a group instance, isn't it?
Probably. I do love falling out of the sky. I think it's